Check your Capital Watch. Employers across the nation may soon be able to help their employees pay off student loans. That's the goal of a bill just introduced to Congress this week by Colorado Republican Senator Cory Gardner. The legislation would allow employers to make thousands of dollars in tax-free contributions toward the student loan debt of their employees. And for a state like Colorado with a 2.9% unemployment rate, that's good enough for eighth lowest in the nation. It could prove beneficial for businesses. News 5's Sam Kramer has this report.
Graduation. For many, it's the end of education and time to start a career. There's just one problem, student loan debt.
We have a big problem. Loan debt is now about $1.5 trillion in the United States. 44 million Americans are borrowers of student loan with an average student loan debt of about $40,000.
Senator Cory Gardner talking to us in the News 5 studios this morning. He's trying to curb rising higher education costs with the Student Loan Repayment Acceleration Act, a bill that would let employers help employees pay off their debt.
For a person who's just out of college that's trying to start a family, maybe buy a home, simply pay the electricity bills, this kind of relief is going to be significant for them.
It's flexible for employers who have the option to contribute up to $10,000 tax-free toward each employee, like a 401k plan. But around Colorado Springs, where competition between skilled industries like technology and healthcare is high, the bill could pay immediate dividends.
Those are jobs that require a lot of education, and a lot of education means a lot of debt. So we are in the Pikes Peak region potentially looking at a lot of employees who could benefit from this proposal.
Rachel Beck works for the city's Chamber of Commerce and Economic Development Corporation. She says our low unemployment rate is making it hard for businesses to hire skilled workers and retain them. So a potential benefit to our looming student loan debt could be a difference maker in the hiring process.
If you're an employee and you're comparing two different job offers and one of them includes another $5,000, $10,000 benefit, that's a pretty significant boost for one over the other.
Sam Kramer reporting. Senator Gardner says he doesn't believe the bill will encourage students to go into more debt. Rather, it's just a fact of going to school these days because the bill was introduced so late in the year. The next Congress will likely act on it in 2019.